Hi, my name is Claudia. I come from Spain. I'm part of the PhotoSoc Society, where I'm able to get to know people with the same interest as me. On your Freshers Week, there are many different activities. One of them includes the Freshers Fair, which is a fair where all the societies have a stall and they show you what they do, what's up with that society. I came up to the PhotoSoc Society, and although I had already seen on the website that they had a dark room, they told me more about it, what they do, their activities, and I thought it was very interesting, so I decided to join. You have to pay a membership fee, which is £10, which is nothing with all the stuff that you have available. You can use the dark room, the films, everything without extra cost. So I just thought that that was the place I should come to, because uni can be very stressful, it can be very demanding, your mind can get really tired, so this is a nice place to like space out and relax and do the things that you like. There are, I think, over 200 societies that you can choose from salsa dancing to orchestra, chess, there are so many others. I'm part of this society and surf society, where we go to different places in England to go surfing. Why did I pick photography? Well, I was given a camera when I was 13, and since that moment I just really enjoy taking pictures of people, of places. And in the last few years I've been really interested in film photography, because I feel like we are advancing so quickly that we are forgetting old things. So when I saw that there was a darkroom here, I thought, okay, this is my opportunity to try film and to see how it goes. The first few films I kind of ruined the film, or the prints didn't go too well, but I feel like now I'm improving. There are many activities that the PhotoSoc organizes. For example, in a few weekends we're going to Brighton, and we all go together with subsidized tickets, and we take pictures, we compare, and then we gather together, we discuss about photography, and yeah, the president and the committee organizes different activities, including tutorials, which then allow you to use the darkroom and improve your photographic skills. It's a very diverse university, and it allows you to enjoy your time apart from studying.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. By the way, did you know that we organize events where we connect potential students with institutions? You can check the calendar at topuniversities.com. We're actually covering most of those events, and we're uploading videos from the events on our YouTube channel. So if you haven't already subscribed, now is the perfect time. And don't forget the usual stuff. Leave your thoughts in the comments, like, and share with your friends. See you soon.